for children? No, always you get bored, no, staying at home.
Yes. Allowed to go out and do something.
But now, okay, stay alone, stay with God, shoot, post, spread the good news.
Hey, how can we do that? What is the good news?
You know what is the good news, children? You know, we have one good news.
Making chicken biryani is good news. Eating chocolate is good news.
Eating chocolate is good news. Eating chicken biryani is good news. You know, and...
Eating pizza, burger, I know. Eating, shopping.
Okay, but you know, no shopping, no proper food. Okay, whatever, no, all, everything is locked down now. Okay?
That is good news for me.
I know, children, you also have those kind of good news. But now I have come up with a beautiful program, children. Listen carefully. See, staying at home, do something for the Lord. You know, reading Bible regularly, praying daily for the people who are sick. You know, people who are dying and for their families.
Yeah, I know many are dying. We need to pray for them.
Yes, we need to pray for them. We need to do something for them. You know, during this time, you can spread the gospel. No, send the good news.
Okay, good news.
Yes, you know, staying at home, send the good news to the children. You can shoot. Okay, take the videos, small videos about Jesus, the miracles of Jesus. Now, small stories. You can edit some beautiful stories in a phone.
Okay, yeah, I can do that.
Okay, and also you can sing some beautiful songs and with music, learn songs, some choreos, okay? And also staying at home, you can help your parents also, children, you know, helping the cooking, helping in the cleaning.
Really, uncle? I want to help my parents. Hey, children, will you help your parents in cooking, cleaning? I don't know if the parents will allow, uncle.
Yes, you tell them that we want to learn so you can be a blessing for your parents, children.
Okay, that sounds good.
You know, staying at the home and staying with the God. Spend time back with the God. You know, you have plenty of time. Okay, pray and pray for your friends. Okay, and also stand by your family. You know, you tell them that, Mommy, Daddy, we are here. We are going to pray and we are going to do something for our society, something for the God. Okay, and during this time, you children, you learn some beautiful, okay, crafts.
Okay.
And you know, you can nicely do some paintings and drawings and all.
Yeah, I can do that.
Doing all these things, and you can be you can learn, you can develop your talents, children.
Yes, children, we can do that. Can we do that? Okay, learning music and singing, dancing for God. And I'm going to shoot some programs. I'm going to send you.
Okay, children, we have a phone number. Okay, you can send to this number, the WhatsApp number. I can repeat this number, 9890833116. It is our WhatsApp number. Shall once again tell? Okay, 9 9 8 9 8 9 double 0 double 0. Okay, 833 833 16. Okay, children, stay alone, stay with God, shoot, post, spread the good news, the gospel.
Okay, you can do that, children. Okay, you can tell your friends through the phone, okay, WhatsApp, and you can tell them that the love of God.
Yes, you're right, Rinky.
I know, I love Jesus.
Hi, children, don't forget to send your videos and short films in creative ways, like action songs, gospel preaching and skits, etc. And this will be telecasted in our Sangamam Plus TV YouTube channel. And this is our WhatsApp number, 9890833316. Thank you. If you like this video, so please like, share, comment and don't forget to subscribe to this channel.